Carrier envelope. Let's begin. This is to instruct what will be inside of the carrier envelope for international loads that is given to the driver. The carrier envelope will have two copies of the delivery list, two copies of a completely signed BOL, and three copies of the commercial invoice. Please write the BOL number on the carrier envelope and place check marks to confirm the paperwork has been inserted. And you're all set. End of SOP.